Brad Pitt allegedly making Christmas plans with Jennifer Aniston and not Nicole Paltrowski. Brad Pitt and Jennifer Aniston are allegedly planning to spend holidays together in Mexico. According to Women UK, Pitt and Aniston have managed to stay friends years after the divorce, even though they're still reeling from what happened to the relationship because Angelina Jolie, they say, have been successful keeping the negative feelings aside. A source told magazine that the A-listers love hanging out with each other, and since they still have a lot of things in common, it's not hard for them to plan things out. For the holidays, Aniston and Pitt will allegedly travel to Mexico, and if the trip will push through, this means that the extra actor will celebrate the holidays with his wife and not his rumored girlfriend Nicole Paltrowski. The source also seemingly suggested that there's still something going on between Aniston and Pitt. Publicly, their stance is simple. They're having fun, going with the flow and keeping the dates brief and not rushing into anything that could lead to pain or hurt on either side, the source say. Friends of Pitt and Aniston couldn't also help but wonder if there's still a chance for them to get back together. And even the A-listers are literally trying to the best way to stay in each other's life for a good relock, at least if they will continue to be friends or something more. However, it is important to note that Pitt and Aniston are nothing more than friends, and it's unlikely for them to get back together. Following the divorce in 2005, Aniston and Pitt have already dated a part of the people, and this proves that they move on from each other for a long time ago. By the looks of it, fans of Pitt and Aniston are the ones who are struggling to move on from the couple. In fact, they say fans couldn't contain their excitement after learning that Pitt and Aniston will reunite for four times at Richmond High Temperate. And the A-listers didn't disappoint when they exchanged their lines to benefit Sean Penn's emergency relief nonprofit Core and the Reform Alliance. Other celebrities that took part in a successful tabloid were Matthew McConaughey, Julia Roberts, Morgan Freeman, Shia LaBeouf, and more.